Simon's Journal, Friday the 24th. Some say the jungle is a paradise. And that's true. But there's something very important to remember about paradise. How easily it was destroyed. Our little paradise was suddenly thrown into danger because of poison.
She may be dying.
This death does not come from years.
I'll run someplace right away.
Tarzan will go find a plan to take away pain.
Roger, you're going to have to give me another blood sample.
Maybe you should do it. I don't think she's forgiven me for the last time. Isn't it a little early for lunch?
These gills don't look right. Tarzan, what's going on?
River water is not good.
You think the river may be poisoned?
Jane, run tests.
We better not use any river water.
The river is crystal clear.
The purest water in the world.
It was the purest water.
What could be poisoning the water?
Tarzan, wind out. Feed Kaylin this. Her pain will go.
She gave us a very difficult time while you were gone. You better feed her. She trusts you.
You stay and help Jane. I will drive the Jeep upstream and find out what's going on.
This water is registering toxic levels of mercury. So is the fish and the cougar's blood.
Is there medicine?
No. The only antidote is a drug called dimercaprol.
Where's this drug?
The nearest place might be the clinic in Burano.
I'll use Sum's radio, see if I can contact him.
Is there enough of this medicine for the other animals?
Not if the river remains this toxic.
There are dead animals by the river.
Anything upstream?
I don't know. My Jeep cannot go any further than the base of the waterfall.
Tarzan can.
is it?
We got problems. There's a strange man. He's coming this way.
Where?
Up the falls.
Come on, let's go. Over there.
Yeah,
there.
I told you. Over there.
Anymore. Now let's go back to work.
You got it, bud.
Get Tarzan's ball.
I'll take these in for you.
Well, we're in luck. They have enough Demercoprol to send us a case. Should be here tonight or earlier if they can get it on another plane.
A case? Is that all?
Well, they've wired for some more.
Cheetah!
Why isn't he coming?
What is he doing with Tarzan's bow? Let's go. No, you stay behind and watch things here. Cheetah, please, if you just get in, we can reach Tarzan faster.
Cheetah, come on.
Men atop of the cliff tried to shoot Tarzan.
Shoot at you? Why?
They are the ones who are poisoning the river.
Let's go see what they're doing up there.
Impossible. Tarzan could not make it back up the cliff in this condition. Even if he could, we couldn't.
Tarzan knows a way the Jeep can go.
Come on.
What is that?
A gold distiller. And you need mercury to distill pure gold. The mercury is what's killing everything. We've got to stop them.
Tarzan is wounded. Things could be better.
We've got to do something. Each hour, these men will kill 100 more animals.
We have to distract them.
How?
Tarzan has a way. Simon, come.
think it's going on? Come on.
Welcome to the beautiful Yabu Falls. I'm so pleased that you can come here to pay us a visit.
Tarzan does not come for a visit.
Oh.
Tarzan comes to find out what is killing the fish.
direct man. That's good. I'm also direct man.
You do not look like a man who tells the truth.
Being direct and telling the truth are not always the same thing. You know, I'm sorry, but I think this will not be a very long visit.
You should not be here.
That's a matter of opinion. I think I should be here. And besides, I always do what I want to do.
Go!
Go? Nah. Pardon me for not obeying. But you know what? You're only a man. A very powerful man, but only a man.
I don't think you're in any position to tell me anything.
Tarzan will tell you this. The jungle always defeats its enemies.
So you talk with the jungle?
Tarzan listens to the jungle. Tarzan does not know what you do here. But Tarzan knows it kills living creatures. Kaelin is well again.
Thanks to the antidote. And Roger Jr. for giving it.
Well, no easy feat.
She must go home now.
Tarzan's right. We can let her go. Why don't you do the honors?
Oh, no. I think I'll let you have the pleasure.
Tarzan, I think she's afraid to go back into the jungle.
Kaelin, go. She must learn the jungle is good again. It is where she belongs. She says thank you.
Simon's Journal, Friday the 24th. Some say the jungle is a paradise. And that's true. But there's something very important to remember about paradise. How easily it was destroyed. Our little paradise was suddenly thrown into danger because of poison.
She may be dying.
This death does not come from years.
I'll run someplace right away.
Tarzan will go find plan to take away pain.
Roger, you're going to have to give me another blood sample.
Maybe you should do it. I don't think she's forgiven me for the last time. Isn't it a little early for lunch?
These gills don't look right. Tarzan, what's going on?
River water is not good.
You think the river may be poisoned?
Jane, run tests.
We better not use any river water.
The river is crystal clear. The purest water in the world.
It was the purest water.
What could be poisoning the water?
Tarzan, wind up. Feed Kaylin this. Her pain will go.
She gave us a very difficult time while you were gone. You better feed her. She trusts you.
You stay and help Jane. I will drive the Jeep upstream and find out what's going on.
This water is registering toxic levels of mercury. So is the fish and the cougar's blood.
Is there medicine?
No. The only antidote is a drug called dimercaprol.
Where is this drug?
The nearest place might be the clinic in Burano.
I'll use Sumner's radio, see if I can contact him.
Is there enough of this medicine for the other animals?
Not if the river remains this toxic.
There are dead animals by the river.
Anything upstream?
I don't know. My Jeep cannot go any further than the base of the waterfall.
Tarzan can't.